his book.
Look, it's still a magic book.
But it's not his book.
Katie, I'm trying my best here.
Just get Dad to buy it for me.
Get it, I'll sort it, okay? Right?
Mm-hmm.
Hi guys, we're from Magnifico here.
I can't get it.
Just put your seatbelt on now.
I can't get it.
Look, your dad's not coming to get you.
But the show's in 2 hours and I wanted him to take me.
Just put your seatbelt on. Come on, let's go.
Scott.
Yeah, you not get. How are you doing?
Guess what?
What?
I'm learning magic.
Are you?
Mhm. And guess what else?
What?
Guess who I'm seeing tonight?
Who?
Only the greatest magician to ever live. Rob Magnifico!
Well, keep practicing, maybe you could be Katie the Dynamo.
Can you not smoke outside?
It's my house, I can smoke what I want. Was it something I said? I've got some company coming round soon, if you know what I mean.
Right, well, we'll leave now then. Sean was supposed to have other day. Didn't even bother to buy the tickets.
Let me guess.
No, don't.
What do you want? You want a babysitter?
Excuse me? As if I'd leave it in the care of you?
I'm a busy man. What you need to do is ask.
Haven't even.
What? What are you laughing at?
You? Have you still got all your juggling stuff?
Yeah, you know what?
And costumes? What do you actually know about this Robin Magnifico? Come on.
Hey.
Look, I'm not going to be able to go and see the show tonight.
I know, I heard you talking.
Well, I do have a surprise to make up for you, okay? Just close your eyes. Come on, do it properly. Close your eyes for me. Come on. Right? Trust me. Follow me this way.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am Roberto Magnifico, Robin's older cousin. And I taught him everything he knows.